Welcome to the Trademo Live Show with Matthias and Sebastian.
Hello everyone. How was your weekend, Sebastian?
Yeah, it was great. I built a bed for my baby that will be born next month. And at the same time, I worked a lot for Trademo. And yeah, makes me feel proud to get some things done.
Big tasks in your life.
What? What did you say?
Your two big tasks in your life.
Yeah. Yeah,
exactly. Or challenges, maybe. Yeah,
both are challenges and huge opportunities. Yeah, yeah, and then German elections. I sent my vote via mail to the German government, and yeah, it's nice that it's possible also when you live abroad as a German.
Yeah, and it was a big spectacle here in Germany. So 76% of the people went to the election,
to the voting booths. Yeah, 76% is a really high participation rate.
Yes, it's really high for Germany.
I hadn't read that yet. Wow, that's really impressive. Usually it's 50%, isn't it? Or?
No, it's between 60 and 70.
Ah, so okay. Then I had obviously no clue.
Quite good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, still impressive. Yeah, and the result, I mean, from if you look at it from afar, so I live in Denmark and I see it with some distance, then I think it could also be much worse. So I see it as only 13% for a radical party in today's popularized world where populism is simply on the rise. You have much worse situations in other countries. But at the same time, I think it's a great opportunity for the conservative parties to basically ring some alarm bells and change some things.
Yes,
and
absolutely.
While they are still in control. So it's a real wake-up call, I think, for Germany.
And it was the first time since 50 years that now six parties are part of the Bundestag. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. In that way, yeah. Maybe there will be some new solutions that can also be really positive.
Maybe we see a complete new government with three parties. So it's called the Jamaica Coalition.
Yeah.
I'm very excited how things are going there. Maybe we see a new election. It's possible. It's not a no thing. So we can. Yeah, I'm very excited.
Yeah, but it's not priced into the markets at the moment that there would be a re-election. Because there is no coalition.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I think the Jamaica coalition will happen, and that's what the market seems to price in as well, because the DAX hasn't moved at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. But something else has moved. Let's take a look at the euro. Here we have, we've seen a break of, or we're close to a break of the neckline that we have drawn. Or the neckline that we have drawn in the past here is, we're now in that area, and we decided to start a short position.
Yeah, during the day we were low below 118.50. So I had a coaching 1 hour ago, and there we had a price close to 118. And yeah, I think maybe the neckline is broken, and it's time to start a little short position.
Yeah, so here we are at the moment at 118.40, and we're starting a position here of half a million euro dollars that we are shorting. Simply at the current price. So we're going in market, and where shall we place the stop loss?
The stop loss, I would prefer to set it or put it on 119.
119, fine.
So 60 bits away, And take profit 117.
Take profit, we take at 117. Deal.
Yeah, so we have a very nice risk-reward ratio of 60 cent risk and 150 pips, not cent, pips, a reward maybe.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I don't know why it says here harmful take profit. Take profit price at 117, it should all be fine. Let's maybe start about the take profit and then see. I can start the trade without the, yeah, so now we have the position started, and then we can take the profit manually. I don't know why this popped up here, but we have it like that now.
Okay, cool. Yeah, fingers crossed.
Yeah. Okay.
And then we had another, a war-like announcement from North Korea. So
Basically what has happened is that Kim Jong-un has stated that he considers the fact that now there's US warplanes, war bombers flying close to North Korean airspace, he considers this a declaration of war by Donald Trump. And so he reserves the right to now start shooting down US bombers, even though they're flying in international airspace. And if this happens, then I think Trump would go totally crazy.
Absolutely agree. Unfortunately,
I think most normal citizens, apart from protesting and going onto the street, there's only one thing to do. Buy gold.
Buy gold.
Basically, that's what we can see here. Gold has reacted to this, to this announcement, to this provocation, to this craziness out there, with a nice increase. After, however, we've seen, we've already seen a big pullback from 1,358 down to below 1,300, and today we have seen, we are basically seeing a recovery of gold now.
Yeah, the 1,300 level is very, very important, and it reacts on exact this level at the same time as Kim Jong-un made his announcement. So so this is I would say almost a perfect match in terms of trading and technical analysis and fundamental analysis. So it's a good opportunity to go long, but we are still long in gold.
On the Trademore trading account, we've been long gold.
Yes,
for a long time. Let's take a look at oil. That's the other asset moving today, with a further continuation of this upward trend that we've seen lately. And what a move. What triggered this? Is this same, like, are people buying oil to be safe in case of a crisis?
There's a positive correlation between gold and oil, of course, but here is another thing, the technical analysis. So the recent swing high at 50-50 was broken, and this happens with a lot of dynamic and momentum, and this is just the result of it. So we are above 51.50, or not sure. So
we're at 51.76 now.
But it's a huge move, and we are not longer long positioned in our Trademore trading account. So the position was closed last week. We still profiting from this move because we sold some puts on oil, and we collect maybe a premium of $800 or $1,000.
And if now this doesn't tell me anything, if I have no idea about option trading at all, there's a course coming soon at Trademore.
Yes, absolutely. It's coming
produced
soon.
By you, Matthias?
It's my masterpiece. And of course, you can learn a lot of options right now if you book the premium service, and we can have some personal coachings if you book the professional package.
At trademore.com/premium. Check it out. Matthias will be your personal coach.
Personal mentor, of course.
Great.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's it for today. Let's observe the world's craziness again tomorrow with a fresh episode of the Trademore Trending Trading Show.
Okay.
See you guys then. Bye.